name's Matt Vogel. I am a 23-year-old bodybuilder. I just recently won the overall at the 2016 Natural Ohio. And today I'm here at gym working out. I started off with rear delts. I usually like to start off a lot of my workouts with rear delts, kind of get a nice tight shoulder pump, and then we continue into triceps. I started off, like I start off a lot of my tricep workouts with rope pull downs, and slowly worked into some heavier stuff with the V-bar. And then we did some overhead tricep extensions and finished off with the tricep extension machine. Typically when I do a tricep workout, I kind of like to vary the amount of sets and reps that I do. I usually train triceps twice a week. One day I'll do heavier with less reps, and the next day I'll do a little bit lighter weight with more reps. If I'm dieting, cutting down for a show, I can do anywhere from 30 to 100 reps sometimes in a single set, drop the weight down to the extreme low. In the off season, trying to really bulk up, put some size on, I can do anywhere from 2 to 6 reps. And normally the lower rep range, I'll tend to do more sets. Sometimes I'll do 8-9 sets of a single exercise, so I'm doing 4 to 6 reps. And if I'm cutting down for a show, maybe I'll stick more like 3 or 4 sets of a higher rep range.